You start with the superlatives. 9 straight wins and counting.
The offensive efficiency and defensive intensity have combined to propel the Heat this month. Tonight on Heat Live, we'll break down the men on point. Mario Chalmers and Norris Cole and their contributions during the streak. We'll take you to Philadelphia for the most up-to-the-minute news on the Heat. And Eric and Tony will ask if the Heat can catch the Spurs for the top record in the NBA. Can they make it 10 straight? We'll find out. Sixers and Heat next.
On a windy, rainy Saturday night in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the red-hot Miami Heat come rolling into town playing their best basketball of their 25th season. And welcome, everybody, inside the Wells Fargo Center. Tonight, the first of 4 meetings this season between the Miami Heat and the Philadelphia 76ers. We always hope you enjoy every bounce and basket right along with us.
So let's go to the video here, and you're going to see what the Heat are doing so well. Trapping hard, blitzing on the screen. Wade able to get out in the passing lane. Look at the red jerseys collapsing inside with active hands, creating yet another turnover. And here's a quick rotation and then step in by Wade. Again, it's a swarming group of jerseys. And as a result, it was Steel City in the second half. LeBron, that's one of his 2 steals. Mario had 3 steals, and look what they do on the end. I mean, it's spectacular. It's like off to the races, 2-on-1, punching dunks.
Yeah, and here are the final team stats. And by the way, again, Philly shot 54% in that first half.
They shot 36%, the Philly did the second half. But let's take a look at what Norris Cole and what the... you got Chalmers going to the basket. You got both guys really performing well, shooting the ball well, taking good shots, not turning the ball over. When your point guard is playing with such efficiency, they did the same thing on this road trip. They're really playing well together. They bring something different to the game. And, the offense flows better when your point guard is just doing a good job. Norris Cole dunked twice tonight. Here he picks his way through the defense and scores with the left hand. He's really improved the jump shot. He's worked so hard on that shot. Works on it every day. We see it when we come to the arena. And there's one of his 2 dunks. So just an outstanding game by the backcourt of the Miami Heat.
Credit Norris Cole. And you got to credit the bench scoring as well. And Ray Allen came off the bench firing. He knocked down 4 different 3-point shots. I don't know if he called glass on that one, but we'll take it anyway. This one here in the corner, nothing but net. A lot better result there. He just got into the open area. And when he can get those feet set with that quick release, it's a beautiful thing. And then this guy right here, I think, is playing some of the best basketball of the year for him right now. And that's Mario Chalmers, doing a great job of getting to the open area, comfort zone shooting, and being very consistent with his decision making. And defense has been outstanding at 3 steals in this game, establishing pressure and getting into the passing lane. And then significant contributions by this guy, Norris Cole, continuing to develop in the second year. Attacking off the dribble, George changes the tempo and flow of the game with his speed and able to get out on the break. Again, pressuring the basketball and making plays happen.
Yeah, and again, these guys combined for some pretty big numbers. 11 assists and 10 boards.
Look at this guy walking into the game. He got it going. The Sixers did a great job, I thought, of clogging the paint, taking away easy scores for LeBron. So what he had to do was really get in the post a lot, back down and create for his teammates. We're seeing some of his hard drives to the basket here, but he was also having to back down and create that way. And as a result, had 11 assists, picking apart the defense and picked up his scoring when he could. And of course, getting it out in the open court is something he has been doing a lot during the month of February, and scoring off 2-on-1 and 3-on-2 breaks.
You know, after what happened in Chicago, where those fans were actually cheering when he hurt himself, it's nice to see the Philly fans really getting into him when he was making those spectacular
plays.
That's
not an easy fan base over there.
No.
Philly.
No, no question. 33 points. I mean, this guy was just unbelievable scoring the ball tonight.
Yeah, he did such a great job, I thought, of getting his mid-range game going. When he knocks down that 15 to 19-foot jump shot, he's virtually impossible to guard. He's moving well without the basketball. He had a very well-balanced attack game where he started off scoring. Each quarter had at least 6 points. But right there, that mid-range jumper, you know, they're playing him drive. Turner trying to keep him out of the paint. Nick Young here thinks he has him well played, and when he just walks right into that 17-18 footer, the next time they got to get up closer on him, and he can go all the way to the rim. They wanted and dared him to take that shot, and Wade made them pay throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, D. Wade again, 33 points tonight, 6 boards and a couple of assists. Got a couple of steals as well. I mean, he just did it from everywhere, as you see here. Off the glass, little kiss action right there.
Just working his ball handling.
You like that? Little sound effects for you.
You know, right to left crossovers and using his defensive ability and anticipation to set.
And also here with the man also known as Wow, the Way of Wade, the leaning line now. Just Wow for you. Wow. By the way, congratulations. 16,000 plus career points holds what significance for you?
Well, you know, I missed a lot of games in my career. So for me to...
So there should be more is what you're saying?
Yeah, it should be more. But I missed a lot of games. But, you know, I'm excited about the opportunity I've had to be in the NBA. And, you know, when I first got drafted, came in, 16,000 points, I never even thought about that. So I'm blessed and, you know, I'm thankful for, you know, the organization and my teammates.
Chris Bosh, always prepared to video bomb. Let's talk about what you guys have been able to do here. I'm going to make it one road trip. It was All-Star interrupted, but four straight. You guys wanted this to really be a part of your second half, right? The road consistency.
Yeah, this is what it's all about for us. If we're going to get back to where we want to get back to, accomplish our goal, we have to win on the road. You know, this is a good start. You know, coming off the break, continue with our professionalism and winning the games we're supposed to win. So now we go back home with a tough back-to-back tomorrow. We got to do our job and win at home.
Thank you so much for the time. I appreciate it.
Wow.
Wow. The Way of Wade on his way to the locker room, to the plane, and back to South Florida. More Wow for you. It's the Nissan drive of the game. Dwayne Wade had a move that we need to recall. I mean, this thing is something else right here. That is worthy of a sponsored segment on your television screen. Dwayne Wade, capabilities that are excellent. Up and in. Did he kiss that too off the glass? Let's take a peek. Spin and the... We're going to show this one more time just in case you missed it. Oh, the love for Dwayne and the city of brotherly love. Oh, and the love sign. Wow. 114-90, that's the final. Eric and Tony back to wrap it up in just one moment. Stay right there.
Okay. Once again, the final score, the Heat win 114-90. Heat basketball returns to Sunsports tomorrow, as I mentioned, as the Heat take on the Cavs. Heat Live, delivered by Papa John's, begins the night off at 5:30 and the game at 6, all in HD. This has been a presentation of Sunsports, your exclusive home for Miami Heat basketball. For my partner, John Crotty, and the crew here at Fox Sports Florida, I'm George Sedano saying thanks for watching and good night, South Florida. We leave you now with the final take. Blackout, I feel it. Born in the blood, violence of a love.